Let's get into main topic number one. And our first main topic today gets sent in to us from Dovid Hassan. I knew a guy named Dovid. I never heard the name before, and now this is the second time I've heard it. Anyway, Dovid writes, World War Z was a movie I just loved. It always bothered me that they never did another one. Just wondering if you saw Brad Pitt talk about it and saying the sequel was going to be amazing. Don't you think they should have moved forward and made another one, especially if the script and idea were so good? All right, thanks a lot for sending that in, man. And you know what? World War Z is a movie I ended up quite liking. Now, you got to remember, in today's age, and really it's just the last 5-6 years, movies going in for reshoots don't mean anything now. Like, every big major blockbuster film plans reshoots before they even start shooting the movie. Kevin Feige's talked about that. They always plan reshoots because they get to, you know, once they see the edit coming together, they've already booked time and planned to go in and do a couple things that they think might improve it because they've got the budget for it. But there was a day only a few years ago where it was unheard of for a movie to go in for reshoots because it costs too much money. It would push the movie way over budget. And if it was going in for reshoots, that meant everything was a mess. Well, World War Z was one of those films that everything was turning out to be such a disaster and nobody liked what they were coming up with that they went back and reshot 3/4 of the movie. And it turned out to be the best thing they ever did because that movie ended up being pretty damn good. I'm not going to say it's one of the all-time great movies, but it turned out being pretty damn good. It made over $500 million at the box office, ended up being profitable when they could have turned out to be a pretty big disaster. And I've always liked it. So, of course, they talked about maybe doing another one. And then it just fell off the rails. The director backed out, all this kind of stuff. And it sounds like even Brad Pitt has moved on from it now. Looks like we're not going to get a World War Z 2. I mean, never say never, but for all intents and purposes, right now, it sounds like it's not going to happen. But Pitt was talking about it, and he said the following. We had a really good story, which he, talking about the director, David Fincher, which he shepherded, really strong story. The things he had planned for it just hadn't been seen yet. I'm sure he'll get it out on something else, writes Brad Pitt, which almost sounds a little bit defeated. And of course, Brad Pitt made these statements while he's been out promoting Ad Astra, understandably so. He's been out promoting Ad Astra and doing that. Again, that's too bad. Now, you do raise the question, shouldn't they have just made another one anyway? Yeah, but we don't know what went on behind the scenes. We don't know what ultimately led to the director, the star, the producer, going, we've got to pull the plug on this. I mean, for a while, it was because the director's also doing Mindhunter. For a while, the story was, we'll get around to World War Z 2 after Mindhunter Season 2. But Mindhunter Season 2's production came and went. It's even aired. It's been out for a while. And then they ultimately just then said, it's not happening. The real reasons why will probably remain a mystery for a while. But I know I was looking forward to it, and hearing Brad Pitt talk about that, you know, the dude had a great idea. He had a great story and he was going to do things that we've never seen done before. It just makes me even more sad that we're not going to see World War Z 2. Now, I know not all of you guys loved World War Z, and that's understandable. All films subjective, not everything's for everybody. But I, for one, quite enjoyed it, and I was really hoping for another one. And hearing this statement from Brad Pitt just kind of rub salt in the old wound, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, what do you guys think about Brad Pitt's statements? Do you think they should have just gone ahead and made another one anyway? Or are you like, I didn't really like the first one all that much. No big loss if they don't do one. What do you think? Jump into the comments section below and let me know your thoughts. All right.